It was a great game, and nothing makes you feel really better about being alive than watching a good football game. Except a great beer commercial, which they always save the best ones for the big sporting events. And I just was feeling great home on a Sunday afternoon. But after the beer commercial, before it went back to the game, there was a promo for the evening news, which was about to come on. And of course, the evening news was a little more sobering than the rest of it. Featured an update on what was going on in the Middle East, and it struck me. I mean, I know it's kind of obvious, but it struck me all the contrast that we live with in the world today. How we are able to, I mean, we're all touched by what's going on, but we're able to live our regular lives really in spite of what's going on in other places. And it made me start to think about. All those young men and young women from our country that are in other places that they are the reason that I could sit home on a Sunday afternoon and watch football game.
Set my